All right, it's intro time, and this time, we're a card shark. So for this combo, we're first going to start by drawing all of our cards. Then we play Lowwalker Cho and Hysteria. Then we play a Genzo the Shark, and we buff its health with a Divine Spirit. Then we use Silas Darkmoon to send it over to the opponent. And finally, we play Mind Render and Hysteria for the OTK. One thing to be aware of for this combo is that when we play Mind Render, we want our hand to be completely empty. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy playing with this super power crept legendary. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching.
Where are we?
I might coin it out. My hand's kind of bad. No, wait. That's fine. Let's play that next turn. Nice and slow.
In the dark, the light shines brightest.
Can I end my turn too fast? Whatever. Oh, dragon. Okay.
Feel the sun bear down upon you. Feel the sun bear down upon you.
Oh, I'm gonna take a step here.
Light the way.
Okay. Hello, friend. Okay.
This is not what we stood for.
I must safeguard the land.
That's annoying. That lets me try to get Silas off insight, so it's not the worst thing in the world, I guess. That's pretty nice. Okay. That's a tough one. I do have two screams, I'm just gonna take those. I'll save that. Alright.
Where shall I strike?
I'm still missing like all of the combo, which is kind of alarming. Missing like literally everything. What does it mean? There's Genzo, that's pretty nice. Let's waste that. I'm trying to get the Divine Spirit for this, but looks like it might not happen. Whatever. Oh, Okay.
You would lead our people to
from Brightwing. So I'm still missing Mind Render and Cho and potentially Divine Spirit. Let's see what we get. I mean, I could waste my Hysteria, or I could wait. Or I could just play it, too. I'm just gonna play it. It's gonna get triple reduced anyway, whatever I draw. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay, that's fine.
A simple spell.
A simple spell. Not the claw. Missed a damage. I can probably play it right. I don't think I'm dead here. I guess I could have Hysteria too. I could have used one of them just to eliminate a 3-1, but it's whatever. I just need one more discount, actually, don't I? Uh-oh. I think I'm okay. My Thoris hands are alive, that's good.
In the dark, the light shines brightest.
I guess that's okay. It's gonna be close. Why are you going face, man? I'm called for it. Okay, I just need to draw my deck out. Next turn is the problem turn. If I draw inside, it's a little problematic, potentially.
A simple spell.
Should be okay-ish. Okay, we're fine.
I am almost out of
course. I drew it. Of course I did. I still have a slight problem because I kind of need to play the Mass Hysteria. Yeah, I need to play it. Oh, I took the armor. That's good. That's good for me. Okay. Should be fine.
I am out of cards.
I hope.
Serpent guide you.
How's he not dead? He must have changed interaction. I know he's dead. Okay. That XP took forever to come up. I was like, what? I was gonna say, how is he not dead? He has to be dead. Oh, he can see it. He was dead on the... Actually, yeah, he was dead on my end of my turn. Okay. Sure. Whatever. Yeah, that's fine. Oh boy.
Jade Serpent guide you.
Oh, the show didn't die. Okay, I still won. There's a problem, I gave him a card though. Yeah. Whoops, Daisy. Well, it still kind of worked.